how to remove a ready-made valance without breaking the clips. Recommend get a flathead screwdriver.
There's one. So what you want to do is push the clip up a little bit, and it'll come out. Oh. This one's good. That's how you pull it out and attach it from the headrail.